Welcome to the online classes of Deepal School, Jashipur. Today we will read about SST of class 4. The book name is Prachi Excellence in Social Studies 4. This is your book. All of us know that India is our country and it is also special in many ways. So what are the specialities of our country? Let us see in your first lesson. Come to page 7. This is your first lesson of first unit, our country India. So how our country is special? You see, our country is a very unique country. How? Because it is the oldest civilization in the world. When civilization was developed in the period of history, the very first civilization was developed in India. It is the seventh largest country in the world also. Seventh largest country means six more countries are there who are bigger than our country, and they are Russia, Canada, China, the USA, Brazil and Australia. Okay, only this much countries are bigger than our country. After them, our country is the seventh largest country in the world. In terms of population, if you go to see, our country is the second most populated country in the world after China. China is the first most populated country in the world, and after China, our country India is the second most populated country. Okay, and how much area does it cover? Our country covers 32,87,264 square kilometers, and it extends from snow-covered Himalayan heights to the tropical rainforests of the south. Okay. So, our country is divided into 28 states and 9 union territories. Okay. Before this, 7 union territories were there, 2 more were added. They are Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. Okay. Kanyakumari lies at the southern tip of the mainland of India. You see here, this point is known as Kanyakumari. Okay, the southernmost tip of the mainland of India. From Kashmir to Kanyakumari, our country measures 3,214 kilometers. Kashmir from here. Okay, from here to Kanyakumari, this much distance. How much kilometers is this? This is 3,214 kilometers. And from Gujarat in the west, you see, this is Gujarat in the west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east. So, from Gujarat in the west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east, up to this much. How much is this? This distance is 2,933 kilometers. India is the widest in the middle and becomes narrow towards. Widest means wide. Here, narrow. Here, you see, India is narrow. In the middle, it is wide. Okay, the breadth is more. And finally, towards the south, it is again narrow. Okay. The southern part of our country is surrounded by three big water bodies. Okay,
in the east, you see this is Bay of Bengal. Okay, in the south there is Indian Ocean, and in the western part there is Arabian Sea. So three big water bodies have surrounded the southern part of our country. Okay, and India is the only country after which after the name of which a big ocean is also named. That is our Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean is named after our country.
Our country also shares its boundary, its international boundary, with many countries, and they are, one is Pakistan. Afghanistan, Nepal, China, Bhutan, then Myanmar, it is Bangladesh, and in the south Sri Lanka. Okay, so this much areas, this much countries share a common boundary with our India, with the boundary of India, the narrow water gap between two countries, Sri Lanka and our country India. This area is known as Pak Strait. Okay, this area is called Pak Strait. This much for today. Tomorrow we will discuss about the physical divisions of India. Okay, thank you.